One plus one equals a lot. A lot more than you think. Here's what has been said. There are no words to express the abyss between isolation and having one ally. It may be concealed to the mathematician that 4 is twice 2, but 2 is not twice 1. 2 is 2,000 times 1. And I agree. When you and another join together, it has great power. In 1 Peter 3, verses 8 and 9, the Bible says, be agreeable, be sympathetic, be loving, be compassionate, be humble. That goes for all of you, no exceptions, no retaliation, no sharp tongue, sarcasm. Instead, bless. That's your job, to bless. As a thoughtful person who has been richly blessed by your Creator, you have every reason to be optimistic about life, and you have every reason to share that hope with others. Make no mistake, one of the reasons that God placed you right here on earth is that you might become a beacon of God's light and an encouragement to everyone in your world. When you give hope to others, eventually it comes back again to you, multiplied over and over again. As you go about your tasks, celebrate the good that you find in others. As the old saying goes, when someone does something good, applaud. You'll make two people happy. Give someone a much-needed round of applause today. And when you do, you'll realize that one plus one equals a lot. I pray today that you are empowered to bless others. I pray that you're empowered to be a light of God. I pray that you're empowered in such a way that it multiplies out from you in the effect that it does for you and for others. Amen.